You just need to continuously stir everything so the meat will get cooked evenly.